Were you really reading that book or just pretending to read that book for the photograph?
I was absolutely reading that book. It was actually my fourth book of the week. I had read a book basically every day during those interminable alphabetical votes in which the Republicans struggled to find leadership. And so that book I picked up at a little free library on my walk from my basement studio here in Washington to the Capitol building.